way back in 2005, Black Rose released an album. We had great fun doing it, a good laugh, but I'll be honest, we didn't have a fucking clue what we were doing. We always thought the overall production of the album could have been a whole lot better, and some of the instruments, especially the drums, they weren't recorded well. They weren't recorded well at all. Anyway, roll forward 16 years and there's been some massive, massive advancements in recording technology, especially for recording at home. And some bits of software have allowed us to go back and revisit this recording that we did and mess around with the drums. And anyway, yeah, so I've been working on that, and I'd like to introduce to you the 2021 Purple Cabbage 2 remix of Waiting for an Alibi.